I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn. You must not have got them. There probably was a problem in the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot. But anyways, fuck it. What's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie. Sorry. I had a friend kill himself, some bitch who didn't want it. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with him. I got a room full of your poster pictures, man. The shit you did with Ruckus too, that shit was... Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just the chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Stan. I just think it's up you the man to fans. You didn't wanna talk to me outside the concert. Have to. But you could have signed an autograph for Matt, my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you. 4 hours. Just said no. Be shitty, man. You're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though. I just don't like being like. Remember when we met? You said if I write right back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. Always cheat on my mom and beat her. Relate to what you're saying in your song. I have a shitty day. I drift away and put them on. Don't really got shit else. It helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleed. Adrenaline, the pain is such a sudden rush for me. Thing you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. Don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. Pour me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in a car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drink a fifth of vodka. Damn it, drive. You know this song by Phil Collins in the air? It's about that guy who put that other guy from drowning but didn't. Then Bill something at it, something at it. Found. That's kinda how this is. You could've rescued me from drown. It's too much too late. I'm on sundown. I'm drown. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could've been to think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you when you can't breathe me. See, Slim, shut up, bitch, I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. Just slit her throat, I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you, cause if she suffocates more, she'll die too. Well, gotta go, I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot, how am I supposed to send this shit out? Say that shit just clowning, dog. Come on, how fuck you? You got some issues, Dan. I think you need some counsel to help your ass from bounce walls down some. And what's this shit about us meant to be together? That type of shit'll make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other, but maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine. Relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. Just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk, and she was pregnant with his kid. The car they found it safe. Didn't say who it was to. Think about it. His name was you. Damn.